his head. That's pretty crazy how she her body floats up to the top.
I know.
Those girls that swim their horses across the Chesapeake Bay are crazy. Because to me, it's like, how would your horse not get tired, you know?
Yeah.
I think it's just stupid.
Carrying you and... I don't think they're meant to swim that far.
And I'm sure they would, but you know, like, I swam across Ken's Lake, like, just the inlet, nearly drowned once.